Alright, hello everyone, Fist of God here, and welcome to another Castlevania game. Today we'll be taking a look at Castlevania Judgment on the Wii. Now, listen, I'm gonna say something controversial here. I actually like this game. It's not a bad game. Anyways, what we'll be doing here is we'll be doing an arcade mode playthrough as Simon Belmont. Here we go.
Two arms.
Now, Castlevania Judgment is different to other Castlevania games in the vein that this is a fighting game. If you've never seen this game before, well, basically this is a Castlevania fighting game. And,
I must face myself. Interesting. One Simon Belmont is enough for this world.
Alright, so here we go.
Round one. Ready?
Boom. That was a beautiful first round.
Simon is the one still standing.
That was a beautiful first fight. Now, the AI in this game is not too difficult. It's still kind of bullcrap, but it's not, like, ridiculous.
I will show you the might of House Belmont.
Right. You ready to see my specialty?
Round one. Ready?
Now, characters don't really have a lot of combos in this game. Grant is kind of an annoying character to fight. As in, he's very fast, and,
Round two.
He can just be a pain to fight.
Ready?
Every character in this game has a super move. This is Simon's.
That is the power of a Belmont.
To prove myself a true Belmont, even legends must fall before me.
Good water. I'm choking on it though.
I will show you the might of House Belmont.
Me not made to lose.
This guy, you gotta be a tank too. Like you gotta be absolutely relentless. Otherwise, he will absolutely murder you. I messed it up. There we go.
The fire killer will cleave your soul.
Now, I honestly can't see why a lot of Castlevania fans, or just gamers in general, don't really like this game. I don't see why. I mean, like, I'm having fun with it.
Round
I'm fighting Cornell.
Ready?
That was weird, didn't have an intro. Might have been a glitch. I'm not too big a fan of the way Simon looks in this game. Like, all the other characters look alright, but Simon looks very weird to me. Like, I don't know, Simon's not supposed to be a redhead, and...
Witness the power of the Belmont clan. To mend the fabric of time, I ask you meet me in combat.
Oh, wow.
Round one. Ready?
Fight!
As you can see, it's not a bad game by any means. I bought this, and you can get it cheap online if you have a Wii. This game is like 10 to 15 bucks online. It's not that expensive.
Witness the power of the Belmont clan.
I'll give it everything I got.
Now, I wish that,
Hang
on.
Fight!
Now, Maria can be a bit of a screw with. She is extremely broken.
Know the might of legend.
Now, I forgot how many stages are in this game's arcade mode. Who's next?
One of the legendary three warriors. A worthy adversary indeed.
Grant me a heretic and I shall wear the title proudly.
Round one. Ready?
Fight!
There we go. Listen, I haven't fight Carmilla yet. Usually you fight her at least once. Ow.
Yes.
I'm trying to get hearts, because I need them to use my sub-weapon.
K.O.
Failed.
Round two. Ready? Fight!
Alright, I got some hearts.
Not good enough.
Get out of here. As I said, none of the characters in this game really have a lot of combos. But this is a very simplistic fighting game that a lot of people, like, if you're new to fighting games, you can get into this game very easily. It's not that big of a, or it's not that hard of a fighting game.
I will show you the might of House Belmont.
Or is this the final fight?
I remember you.
Now Dracula.
Ready?
Dracula cannot be knocked in the air, and he cannot be knocked back. And Dracula is extremely overpowered. Now, for Dracula, all you want to do is this move right here. I might lose a Dracula once or twice. There we go.
Round two. Ready?
Fight!
Your tricks are useless.
Yeah, so now. Oh, he wrung me out.
Final round. Ready?
Darkness heat. Your tricks are useless. Where are you looking? Darkness heat good. Where are you looking?
Jesus, come on. Dang it, come on.
I do not fear you, Belmont.
What? Anyway, let's do this.
I will. Round one.
Ready?
This fight against Dracula is really aggravating.
How's this? Where are you looking?
And Dracula has a thing for teleporting. No! Like I said, this fight is really difficult, and Dracula is a bit of a screw with, but.
Where are you looking?
How? I hit him before he hit me. There we go, round two in the bag. Jesus.
Final round. Ready?
Fight on!
There we go. Let's see how much damage this does. Go, Jesus.
For darkness, I offer only defeat.
Jesus, game is hard. But anyways, that is Castlevania Judgment on the Wii Arcade as Simon. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.